I'm starting.
It's recording. Deep breaths. Hey, don't hold your breath. Breathe. Weren't you supposed to put a tourniquet on?
No, that's after. I'm gonna anesthetize it first. I got it.
Not feeling your finger anymore?
Huh?
Not feeling your finger anymore? You're definitely feeling it up there.
Yeah, I feel it going through.
Careful with that needle, it looks like you're gonna break it off. Yeah, I think it's working. You just shoved like half that needle in.
Yeah, I'm definitely losing the feeling of
it. Look at how round your finger is. You definitely got a lot of fluid in there.
Yeah, you're supposed to do 2 to 3 cc's. And I've only done like one.
What's the closest geyser? Sand Canyon?
It doesn't feel like it.
Yeah, you're like cutting really deep. Just split it and look. Thank you. pocket.
Yeah. Can't feel it at all.
Yeah, it looks really gross. I feel like you must be fucking something up. I can see the whole edge of the knife, or the scissors there. Perfect.
Yeah, I'm going to regret this.
You are. It's going to be painful. I don't think you need to cut any more of it.
I'm not. Okay.
Oh, I see.
No, the pocket's going to be big enough.
I definitely think it was. I just think you need to be able to flip that thing into it. It's definitely big enough. I can see the whole edge of the blade, like, way up there. Look how far in there you're sticking it. You're definitely doing that.
It's not going up there.
I think you need to figure out a different way to get it in there, as opposed to jabbing out your finger more. Because look, that pocket obviously exists. You keep going right into it.
Yeah, but it's angled like that, baby, so it's not a full, it's not the same width all the way down.
Gross, you're gonna totally poke out the other side of your finger.
What other method do you suggest I position it with?
I don't know. Obviously, you're the expert at this.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, there it goes.
Much better. Okay. What?
I totally forgot chloroprep.
What was that?
The fucking antiseptic stuff that you're supposed to treat this with. Fuck.
How do you do that?
You're supposed to do it before you cut.
Oh shit. Treat what with?
Fuck.
What is that?
It's an antiseptic. This must have carried inside the tube.
Look at all that blood. You should wipe that off first.
So much for the precision applicator.